70% of the bill we have is in H.R. 3200. We could agree on 70%. So there are elements that we can agree on to help the American people, but not a government takeover, not new taxes, not killing jobs. NFIB, the National Federation of Independent Business, the spokes organization for small business in America, says that what the president is proposing will cost 1.6 million jobs. And at a time of high unemployment, elimination of jobs is inconceivable to me.